Travis remains in critical condition at a Texas hospital this morning.
A lot of this really depends on how strong Randy Travis's heart really is.
You know, I went to his bed, and I did. I asked him, I said, honey, you gotta let me know if you want to keep fighting. You gotta let me know that you can keep doing this. And a little tear fell down that face, and he squeezed my hand, and I knew that he was understanding.
Name me any artist from any genre in the history of all music that took a format, turned it 180 degrees, back to where it came from, and made it bigger than it has ever been before.
Alice. I said, that's him singing live.
And I said, well, take me out there then. And Randy was in the kitchen. He worked in the kitchen. And then at a certain point, he came out to sing. And I thought, oh my, this guy has something really special.
This young man standing backstage used to wash dishes about 5 or 6 blocks from here. One of the newest success stories in country music couldn't happen to a nicer fellow. Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Travis. Here's the greatest one.
Yeah. Traditional country artist to me much of anything. It seems so clear about who he was.
I know who you
I don't think he never felt the like drummer. What he was training for was surviving what he ended up having to survive. But it sure as hell played into the metal that he's made of.
He's a fighter.
Salty and stars, they sometimes fall.
You suppose he's recovered yet? Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Travis.
Today we're going to be finding the home of this guy.